Okay, and I'm back. So as you recall, I was, in a dark room where there was only a light swinging back and forth. Very suspenseful. Obviously. And, I don't know what that is. Looks like a laser and it's gonna kill me. So... I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna jump into it. Oh gosh! Oh, machine gun! Alright, I have an idea. I'll just jump down here. Or that's finished right here. This music. It's pretty nice. I'll just jump over that. Activate both of these. Press this floor. What the heck? Oh, bad box. All right. That one doesn't make me go upside down. Oh, wait, I don't do. Wait. Okay. Go. Mysterious world. I want to figure out what this all is. Oh, whoa. Oh, okay. Well, I was gonna die. Stupid. I'm so stupid. I figured this out. Nope. Up this ladder. Thinking. Maybe we can just. Maybe I don't need the box. I have an idea. Pretty sure this will work. It's the same tactic. The game was a little more interesting whenever there are actually monsters or something trying to kill me, though. That was kind of boring. Or, you know, less interesting. I don't really feel like there's much to fear. So the fact, I made it. I don't need to know that other box. Wait, I can only tell. How can I tell when it's me and not someone else? Who's our gun? Whoa! Oh, I probably need this box since it's right here. Yes, I will. Ah, good, I didn't break my legs. Not sure what to do. I'm stuck. But I can figure this out. Oh man, it's raining pretty hard over here right now. See you later.